What you know about nuking meats?
That's how you do it.